Are you ready to leave now? No regrets. Hey, just a reminder, we're heading into space, so expect the journey to be a long one. You should try to take care of everything you need to in Zion before we leave.
Eve, Adam, wait.
Huh? What's going on?
I have a request. There's somewhere I'd like to visit before we leave.
Huh? Where?
Can we possibly make a stop at Eidos 9? Please?
That shouldn't be a problem. Can I ask why?
There's a workshop there, a place that I was hiding in. There's something I really want to bring with me.
All right. If you really need it, Lily.
Thank you.
Swarming with aerial interception natives. Getting close is gonna be tough.
Can't we make a detour or something?
I think the other routes are the same.
I'll go down and resolve this. We'll meet up when it's done.
Three detected in this sector. Take care of them, Eve.
Thank you.
tricky.
Sense something around here. Path is blocked. Let's find another route.
Don't worry.
gets a little complicated from here. Remember the route clearly so you don't get lost. One leading to a high-rise building, and the other to the tracks.
There's a path leading to the atelier on the side of the building.
Okay. Then it would be best to make your way to the tracks first. Dropships fall before.
Just how long it takes to get here.
Lily, why did you choose to live here in a place like this?
This area used to be almost free of nativers. See, back then, they didn't like water. They've evolved now.
At this point, it wouldn't be strange for nativers to live underwater.
Let's get back on the road. Thank you.
How much further?
Looks like we're not even halfway there.
Thank you.
I'm surprised you managed to survive for such a long time in a place like this, Lily.
Well, there used to be a reason for that.
A reason?
Oh, it's nothing. Hurry! Let's go up!
Makes you wonder. Good job again, Eve. But how will you get back? It looks like it's going to take some time.
There's a roller coaster right next to you that you can ride.
Thanks. I'll be there soon.
Descend to the cocoon from here.
But there's also a path that leads to the top.
Eve, the choice is yours.
And you'll discover my magnificent atelier waiting for you.
We're heading over to the atelier now.
See you soon.
Thank you.
Wow. What a place.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Welcome to Lily's Atelier. This is my favorite green garden. Have a look around. I'll just head over to the secret workroom in the meantime.
I've never been to such a beautiful place.
Think rare plants like these could grow in such a place. It feels different here.
I can see how much Lily cares about this place.
Yeah, I know. It's like a special haven for her. Shame this hasn't been shown to others. Are you done looking around? I should gather a few samples, just in case. Got everything?
Yes, except one thing.
What is it?
Actually, I wasn't alone here. I had a colleague who also survived. Iberis. Colony's greatest hacker. And the comrade I cared most about. She fell asleep a year ago due to body cell damage.
Lily.
Sorry for leaving you all alone, Iberis. I'll come and visit you often. This contains a deep algorithm hacking system, along with Iberis's memories. This is what she left for the world. Her legacy. Thank you for waiting. Let's go now. Iberis. Goodbye. Coming here with me.
The pleasure is mine. I was happy to hear you speak from the bottom of your heart.
This is getting awkward. Let's quickly go to orbit.
Nobody roams these lands free of suffering. Nobody. Not even Lily.
You're right.
Shall we get going then?
Are you saying that's where the Alpha Corps is? Adam, are you listening to me?
Oh, sorry. I got a message from Zion.
Is everything all right?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
What? But we've come this far. Okay, I'll go on alone. If I were to go back to Zion now, there's no way to know how things will change.
Eve.
Drop me off, then head back to Zion. It's fine. I can do this alone.
Wait. I think I have a really great idea. You could leave the drone operation to me. Adam can take the hoverbike back to Zion while I operate. A perfect plan, right?
Lily, not just anyone is able to operate drones. You need a wide field of view, the ability to make smart decisions fast, and...
And the stabilizer, scanner, and link sensors do all the work for you.
How did you...
I figured it all out while modifying the railgun. Went for some test drives, too.
It still doesn't compare to the knowledge you gain from real experience. Do you agree with Lily's idea, Eve?
Adam, you can trust us. Go.
Okay. Fine. You win. Don't overdo anything while I'm gone. I'm looking at you, Lily.
Let me check the connection. How is it?
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
It was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells. Dumping empty boxes out into space. There are signs of life around you. Be careful. Thank you.
like there are more parasitic machine types than animal types here.
Machine types are tricky. Let's go against the direction of the flow.
Arrived. Let's close the floodgate. It's working well.
It's a good place to hide.
Anne Tiba from earlier is responsible for this. Something above that stream of water.
Lily, have you received any communications from Adam? Lily? Lily?
Oh, did you call? Sorry about that.
Was there some kind of problem?
No, I was just looking at the legacy that I backed up.
Is it bothering you or something?
I'm trying to verify that the information in here isn't fabricated.
That's good, but be sure to focus on our current task.
Yep, leave it to me.
Now, I don't feel like praying.
I found a way out. Let's go back the way we came. This way! Problem, right?
Of course not.
Slowly, slowly. Oh, hey, be careful.
Now that's a high-performance body. Jealous? Mother Sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still...
You want to know why she hid the truth from us? Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't... I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind. Hacking successful. Press the switch. Hypertube is closed. That's the only route connected to the Space Center.
Can you find a way to open it?
Over here! Over here! If we want to activate the hypertube, we need to connect the power.
Hey!
The hypertube is connected to the power. Let's make our way over to the hypertube now.
Sealed off, so it'll probably be safer than other routes.
What's up? Is something wrong?
No, it's nothing. Behind me, right?
Can we please slow down? What is that? Watch out! supply camp.
It just seemed different than the ones fused with machines.
Was it?
I felt emotions, strong ones, maybe more than I've ever felt.
Emotions? Mm.
The emotions, they weren't ordinary. Hatred. It'll come back again.
Even though we severed one of its arms?
Yes. Its emotions won't be snuffed out just because of that.